Dinelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Ah, the SOE commando.
I should shoot you.
Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, pirated with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant, the war is becoming unpredictable. If the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me, if and when. The time comes, Lieutenant.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralized naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Transmitter dish to steam. There's more to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful. That'd make a good vantage point. Can't find it.
Stankhead! Cop
Doctor!
Everything useful. Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation.
hübsch hier.
Very useful. Find here.
So.
Zieht eure Birnen ein.
This document makes it sound like the Nazis lured the 𝐀𝐝𝐘𝐼𝐼 to a trap. They must have been sending us false messages. Smaller ones look pretty lethal too.
dort!
Satchel bombs at the base would destroy it. Although I'll have to be prepared for some unwanted attention. Transmitter terminal interpreting the signals. Complicated stuff. Sabotaging this would plan your operation for months. Just need to go about it quietly.
Huh? Da irgendwas ist faul.
Thank you.
Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
You're coming with me.
What's going on, bro?
Time to get up. Easy does it, professor.